Mariano, undefeated, 3-0 with one knockout, bantamweight prospect. He's got a fight coming up this Friday night at the DoubleTree Hotel under the banner of Thompson Boxing Promotions. What's up, Jonathan? How's everything going, man?
Hey, man, how you doing?
You turned pro and you had three fights. When did you turn pro?
I turned pro on July 17th of 2009. Really hungry to do it, you know. I wanted to do my whole life. You know, I kind of just took my time, doing the whole amateur thing. And, you know when you're ready for the pro, and I wanted it, man. I was hungry for it, trained hard, you know, and then eventually here we go. You know, on my birthday, we got set up with my first fight, and from there, man, it's just a snowball.
Yeah, no, it's
man.
July, and it's October, and you're 3-0. You might bring them before and after Friday. How do you feel? What's the difference between the pro game that you found out so far and the amateurs?
Well, obviously, you don't have a headgear anymore, you know, you're wearing smaller gloves. To me, it's more, the professional is more, it speaks for itself, it's a professional level. You have to come ready, you know, you have to come prepared physically, mentally, because when you get hit with smaller gloves, man, it makes a big difference, especially when you're in that ring, man, big difference. So for me, this is something that I've always wanted to do, you know, and being in the professional game and being in the ring, you know, I feel like I'm at home. It's something that I've been doing. So with this, I'm very comfortable inside the ring. I love being in the ring, and it's just an exciting, man. I love the feeding off the crowd, off the energy of the crowd, and just tagging my opponent, man. That's the name of the game.
Do you when did you start boxing? How old were you start boxing, Jonathan?
I was about 6 or 7 years old. That's when I started. My uncle actually trained me. We were just a bunch of kids in his garage, and it started about 4 or 5 of us. You know, kind of working out. My cousins, a couple people from around the neighborhood. And, you know, me being the youngest and the smallest, really didn't pay too much attention to me. But, you know, show me the basics, you know, jab, right hand, how to hook and whatnot. From there, you know, I trained, you know, on and off. Obviously, I was a kid, so nothing too serious. I think I was about 11 or 12 years old when I actually, in my mind, something clicked and was like, boxing is something I want to do. Boxing is now I know what a dream, you know, I want a dream to follow, and boxing is what I wanted to follow. Well, I want to follow.
And how many amateur fights did you have, Jonathan?
I did about 25 amateur fights.
Okay, what was your record 25. In those fights?
I believe I had about 7 losses, and the rest were wins. I'm not too sure.
Yeah.
But
we have a pro style anyways. You kind of go forward, and you have good body shots. Your style, I think, is more suited to the program. Your trainer, Henry Ramirez, just talks highly of you. He thinks people have said very highly. They're impressed with you at Thompson Boxing. They put you inside their, you know, monthly magazine they have at the fight.
Yeah.
And what do you think about Friday? You're in shape right now, you're in great shape, you're ready to go?
Friday, man, I'm ready to go. You know, I'm going to do another 3 or 4 fights back to back. I definitely, you know, I want to get, like I said, I got to get my name out there. And what way to do it than to keep fighting and keep the people's mind fresh, you know, keep fighting. They've seen my names on the board.
So you want to try to fight about 5 to 6 times a year then, huh? Keep that up?
Oh, yeah, without a doubt. You know, it's the only way to do it. You know, you have to work hard. And
how old are you right now?
About 22 years old.
Okay, so you're young and you're going to be 4-0, 22. That's good, man.
Yeah.
Is there anything you want to say to the fans of Fight Fan Nation about your career and your goals as a bantamweight prospect?
I mean, to me, it's just hard work. You know, to me, I feel like, you know, I'm a force to be reckoned with at this point. You know, I'm not here to play. You know, it's not a game for me. This is real life. To me, this is my goal. This is my dream. And, you know, to stop a man that has a dream is going to be really tough. You know, to me, I have the heart for it. And it's something, like I said, something I've been doing since I was a kid. It's something that I've wanted and I've hungered for it, you know. So, I mean.
Who do you like? I'm curious. Who do you like? I'm getting I'm compiling a list of boxing insiders. Who do you like in Pacquiao Cotto?
Pacquiao Cotto, I might have to stick with Pacquiao, man. Pacquiao's just, he's just been really good. He's a person that trains hard, he's dedicated, and, you know, Cotto's real good. I'm not knocking Cotto, he's a great fighter. To me, I just think Pacquiao will have the upper hand in the fight, definitely.
Okay, well, we're going to get some footage of you sparring today, if it's okay with the trainer, Henry Ramirez. Thanks for give a shout-out to Fight Fan Nation. Say Fight Fan Nation for me.
Man, Fight Fan Nation, man, I want to give a quick shout-out to you guys. I hope that you guys keep following me, man. It's going to take a couple years, you know, for my name to get out there pretty big, but you guys definitely won't regret it, man. You know, I'm coming up, man.
Thank you, Jonathan. Thank you.